now, and we score this over the top, so be really careful when you do this. As it opens up, yeah. See it opening up the pores there, but you just slice this over the top. So you've got this wonderful sort of checkerboard mix. And then what we're going to do is grab a tray. When you've got the veg, now the veg you need to keep quite chunky, like that. So decent sized pieces. So none of that fancy sort of chopping are really too small. The whole lot sits on the top.
Wow, that's a mooie chunkjes! What a mooie chunkjes!
You can tell.
Salt on the top. This is what I invite these guys on to do the glamour bit, you see.
So when you do that, you literally just sprinkle it on. Because I spend quite a lot of time sort of rubbing salt into the top of the pool. No, do you never do that?
Whatever makes you feel nice, whatever else.
Oh, I'll carry on then.
But the secret is...
Don't do yoga! Don't do yoga!
We were pork farmers when I was younger, so my family always said that pork should be bred, sit in the field and eat.